this morning, our exclusive WJCL hurricane season forecast, it is here.
WJCL 22 News' chief meteorologist Jeremy Nelson has the prediction for this season.
Weather-wise, hurricane season is the most important time of the year for Southeast Georgia and the Lowcountry. Last hurricane season, we were directly impacted by two storms. In August, Debbie drenched the area with record rainfall and flooding. In September, Helene slammed our area with hurricane-force wind gusts. With the 2025 hurricane season looming, many people are asking about the season ahead. Here at WJCL 22, we give you the earliest hurricane season forecast anywhere in the Southeast.
Our secret ingredient is a forecast method called the LRC. The technique helps us identify the weather pattern and cycle, allowing us to forecast weeks or months in advance. I've used this method to make accurate long-range forecasts over the last 18 years.
After studying the pattern for the upcoming hurricane season, we have picked out several key indicators in the Gulf using the LRC. These systems may play an important role when projecting forward to this season. With our analysis complete, let's take a look at the WJCL 2025 hurricane season forecast. We have pinpointed one main coastal hotspot. The hotspot covers the Gulf Coast from Texas to the Florida Keys. This area has a higher than average chance of seeing direct impacts and multiple landfalling tropical systems this season. Outside of the forecast hotspot, tropical activity is still possible, but the chances are a bit lower, including along the southeast coast. For the entire Atlantic Basin, WJCL 22 is forecasting an above average hurricane season with 16 to 20 named storms, 8 to 10 hurricanes, and 4 to 6 major hurricanes. An average season produces 14 named storms, 7 hurricanes, and 3 major hurricanes. The first named storm this year will be Andrea, then Barry. Hurricane season runs from June 1st to November 30th.